Alright, hello people, my name is Delta Command, and today, well, so today we are going to be playing the new mutation on, the new Starcraft 2 mutation on Brutal. No, not Brutal, on Hard. God, Brutal is no. We're going to be playing it on Hard, and let's read what this week is. Wheel of Misfortune. The void itself bleeds into reality, warping the very fabric of space and time. Battlefield conditions change at random and never stay stable for long. All bets are off, commanders. Be ready for anything. Okay, that's interesting. We're going to be playing on the Vermilion problem, and the mutator is Chaos Studios. Mutators are chosen at random and periodically cycle throughout the mission. Oh god. Right. Okay, so that means we are going to be getting every single mutator. Well, Blizzard has access to every single mutator to throw at us. Right, okay, so what are the ones we can't handle? We cannot handle transmutation, because that turns everything into hybrids, and that's just horrible. We cannot handle hybrid nukes, because I hate hybrid nukes, and that's just outrageous. And then that camera one, that's annoying to me, but I can play through it. Right, so the only person I have at level 15 at the moment is Alarak. So we're going to be playing Alarak. And I have seven mastery points. So I'll just show you how I'm setting up. So I've gone for combat unit attack speed, Death Fleet cooldown, and Alarak beacon warp in time. I know it's not great, but you know, it's something. Right. Oh boy. Oh wow, that was a lot sooner than the last time. Once on normal, just to kind of get a feel for, you know, for how it is. It's not horrible, but it can be a mean. Oh, with Vorzoon, this could be very interesting. Right. Very interesting. Yeah, normally I'm at work today, but you know, because when I'm recording this, it is President's Day, so I felt I might as well play the mutation with you guys. Oh boy, this is not gonna be fun. No, it's gonna be fun. It is going to be fun. Just holy balls, this is just gonna be something fierce. Right. Oh boy. Feeling this is going to be one of... No, on normal, it was hard. On normal, it was not easy to deal with. I'm almost thinking the mutator stack. I'm almost thinking they do. Did they? Oh no! Really, the purifier beam?
And we're back, live in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived.
it's already
too late. The plan is for workers to gather xenon
crystals and reactivate the stabilizer. There we go.
Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No.
Oh, Donnie Vermilion, I love you, but I hate your guts.
What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes. The lava is truly a force of nature. I'm getting reports that the lava is surging now.
Purifier beam?
Hopefully, the low ground
if that gets to our base too soon, that can actually kill us right now. Because we're at a point, because we don't have... Yeah, I'm going for the double geyser, because guess what? Alarak needs a lot.
The coffers lack minerals.
Yes, I have total biscuits. An ouncer. It is amazing. Right, so I'm just going to slap my second one there. Yeah, just talking to my ally about if we should do one humongous pylon grid.
It appears the receding lava has unearthed some crystals.
Boink.
With any luck, workers will get them to the stabilizer quickly. Bringing a crystal to the stabilizer has bought them some time, but it will take more than time to heal this planet's wounds.
There you go. Right there now. Let's bring out one of those.
My life for the High Lord.
This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
I do not take kindly to intruders. Our enemies will learn that.
Yeah. Dude, we're both Protoss. We can warp in wherever the crap we want. Give me some Slayer.
Do try to stay out of my way.
The lava surge is ending, viewers. But stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more exciting to come.
So, if we're going to be handling crystal duty...
The spirit have infested this place. Shall we experiment in the chain of ascension?
We shall be wiping the floor with the shadow.
Research is done. Let's hope you click the right one.
Of course I am.
Watch that purifier beam.
So goes the chain of ascension. And... how shall we see?
Give me that. Give me a death cancel so I can pop that in. That purifier might just end us right now. Let's get the warp ends.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Meridia Prime. The lava won't
be too
far behind.
Yeah, we need to get our explosives up soon. Put that in.
The enemy dares to attack our base.
Yeah, let's put that there.
I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6.
Three that. Two that. You guys can come up. You guys can come over here. That. Oh, wait. Oh! They are listed over here.
The enemy has cloaked units. Deploy our detectors.
It looks like that surge is finally over with.
Can
let's
we get the purifier beam out here? Okay, good. Wait.
Lord.
Oh no, transmutation. Oh crap. Right.
So shall it be.
Breaking news. The enemy forces are attempting to stop the commander's workers.
Do I care?
Have more as the situation develops.
Your units are augmented.
Because guess what? I've got these things. I've got my special doobers.
Our allies look like they could use a hand.
As I
am. I am disrupting time now. Be ready to attack.
Actually, if she's through that time stop, I will do that.
Is at 25% and holding. Still a long way to go.
These foolish enemies seek to storm my base.
I will take you down, gladly.
Your allies.
Let's just go. Keep it moving.
Lost a worker, dropping their precious cargo. Can it be recovered, or is all hope already lost?
Oh, no, you guys follow the crap.
My structures.
Your base is under attack.
We're all gonna die.
Not for long.
Your ally is being attacked.
Of course I am. I agree.
Are we good?
My liege, the coffers lack minerals.
Do we care? I love the dude. Okay, get over here.
You address the High Lord.
What in the... Alarak!
What? Do not waste my time.
Get over here.
We strike at the High Lord's foes. As I will it.
Right, everybody just get over here, please.
So goes the chain of escape.
You get
the death fleet is ready for deployment.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one?
This is mine.
Right.
So shall we.
I've just gotten an update.
Boink.
The lava is here.
Blank.
Speak. Now.
I don't know what. Thank you. Let's get Alarax upgrades going. Let's get that.
Looks like they're flying over the lava. That's a bold move with those lava spouts. They know about the lava spouts, right? Breaking news. A molten salamander, the locals call molten sal, has been drawn to the scene. It could create unimaginable chaos. Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
We're maxed out over there, but we are not getting enough minerals.
Of course.
Mine more minerals. Research complete.
Oh, good. My Slayer research is done. A temporal field body? What's that? Ooh.
How shall you see?
Temporal fields are periodically deployed.
All right, where are the minerals? I was told there would be minerals.
I agree.
Your ally is being attacked. Your research is done.
How do you like...
witness the might of...
How do you like me? How do you like some of that? how do you like that? Template! Right, now, we are going to need to move. The thing is, we need to completely and utterly annihilate this.
Mine more minerals, quickly now.
Right, now.
I agree with this choice.
Well, I have Uber Death Fleet of Awesome. Alright, oh, guys, get come over here. Thank
upgrade
you.
Upgrade complete.
Sure. Get back.
Seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle.
Crap.
Terry, this is boring science.
Get back, everybody.
The stabilizer has reached the halfway point.
Barry!
But it's still too early for celebration.
Oh, that's the temporary shield thing on the beaver.
Let's watch right. As the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire. The salamander.
Yeah, you need to do that.
I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry.
Cool minerals.
My life. I'm not wasting my time.
Right now, I like my control groups. Get him!
I don't think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific.
Get him, boys! Get him!
Don't listen to Terry.
Strike at the High Lord's foes. You address them.
Go back to the shadows.
Upgrade complete.
I find your lack of defenses disturbing.
And you're done now.
What? Only because I will it. How shall you serve?
Your allies are having all the fun over there. I must insist.
So shall it be.
Great. I don't have the death weight.
Your base has some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Well.
Roaches plus barrier equals really good. Right, you
our
come
allies
over there.
Are getting into trouble
you go over
again.
There. You are going to be in my control 9, and you have cannon duty. Cannons, more cannons.
Your ally is being attacked.
Speak. Close the chain of.
Give me more things. Right, you need to crank out some more of these dudes.
Our allies are getting into trouble again.
They're called gateways. I don't like the exact terms. Yes, I have played this game a lot. Can you guys please kill a roach? Thank you. Go. As soon as we can get rid of barrier, I very much
telltale rumbling
here we go.
Has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon.
You, you're rusting.
You empower me.
Yeah, give me your empower because that turns you into an OP piece of doom.
We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor.
Go back to the shadows.
This is actually going really well.
Something now just might be the time.
I know it doesn't look like it, but this is actually going really well.
Strike at the High Lord's foes.
Two.
We are hearing that
three,
lava is receding.
One,
and the race to reactivate
two,
the stabilizer is back
well
on.
There. So, we need two more to max you out. And I have not gotten upgrades in a long time.
Your base has some uninvited guests.
Where?
Your ally's base is taking a pounding.
Deathwave!
The death speed has arrived.
Get down there.
As I desire.
Yeah, if I have the freaking death blade.
You address the High Lord. How shall we serve?
I'm gonna have to do a little bit of clearance.
Research complete. Our allies look like they could use a hand.
Strike at the High Lord's foes.
Nine. Give me it. Forge.
We strike at the High Lord's
foes. Our allies are getting into trouble. That needs to go in a power field.
Crap. That actually will fit. I just need a power field around it. Right.
Your allies are having all the fun over there.
Another quick.
Wait, what's this one?
Lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie.
Oh, that's a plague one? Oh.
Word is the lava is hitting now. Let's go live to the planetary feed. Flames spread as the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene? Or
save that probe. Thank you.
Research is done. Let's hope you click the right one.
Telekinesis.
I am ready to be empowered.
Crap, an attack wave?
The lava has receded once more, leaving both crystals and destruction in its wake.
Upgrade complete. Our allies' base needs
your base
help.
Has some uninvited guests.
My blades have met the enemy.
Your ally is being attacked.
Only 25% remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left?
Your life choices, but you simply can't walk in there.
My life for the High Lord.
I'm in the gateway. Lots of gateways. You!
Your ally is being attacked.
What?
The research is done. Don't forget the rest of them.
Activating time stop. Attack when you are ready.
State your request. Only because, of course, I am.
Crap. You need to get over.
Our allies look like they could use a hat.
If all I have are
you
supplicants.
Your power.
Oh, no.
Your allies are having all the fun over there. Do you honestly think you can warp in there?
Of course, my life for the High Lord.
No! Crap! Yep, there goes Alarak.
My weakest warriors have been cowed. But
your allies are having all the fun out there.
Your base is becoming a liability.
I must insist you walk in somewhere else.
Come on, guys, just hold out. Come on. Oh, thank God.
Our allies are getting into trouble again.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
What are these? Are those void rifts?
Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground had better be underway.
We're gonna need to take that out. Right.
I'm here in the shadows.
It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
They don't get hit by the flipping.
All the places you could have walked in. Your allies' base, find more mirrors. Quickly now.
Our allies' base is being remodeled by the enemy.
It looks like the surge is over for now. But when the burning tides rise,
here's my
again,
army.
We'll be there.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Not enough minerals. Our allies look like they could use a hand.
Your allies' base is under attack. Get over there.
The death fleet descends.
Our allies are getting into trouble again.
Well, where's Alan? There we go.
Of course. Your ally is being attacked. Your ally's base is taking.
Was your base burning to the ground part of the plan?
Trust me. Void rifts, that's the next one to go out, so I'm happy with this.
Of course I am needed.
Our ally's base needs help right now.
Do I care?
We strike at the High Lord's foes.
Our allies look like they could use a hand.
I agree.
Our allies' base is being remodeled by the enemy.
It's not. Oh, God, no!
Upgrade's done.
Grab.
Our allies' base needs help right now.
Impressive. The enemy's managed to kill a number of Talderines. Not an easy
Your allies' base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Your allies are having all the fun over there.
More lava coming soon.
What happened to my hammocks?
You're desperate for attention, Terry. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
How shall we serve socially? Of course I am.
Your ally is being attacked.
Yeah, my hammocks are like all dead.
The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry.
My liege, the coffers lack minerals.
My life for the High Lord. Of course.
No!
Our allies' base is being remodeled by the enemy.
As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes.
Can we get rid of my microtransaction sooner rather than later, thanks? God, okay, I hate this. I really freaking...
Your ally is being
attacked.
Well, your base has some uninvited
ghosts. Oh.
Even my structures put up more of a fight than you.
Our allies are getting into trouble again.
Okay, that Void Rift has got to go, because they're still producing
the crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon.
So moves the chain of ascension.
Your allies' base is taking a pounding. Upgrade's done. Our allies look like they could use a hand.
Only because I will.
Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need.
Whoa. I've just gotten an update. What?
The lava is here.
Well, that's half your round. Well, one of my workers, one of my builder bots died too, but what?
Flame spread as the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene?
Okay.
Or leave this creature unchecked?
Gotta take out the rest.
They're piling on your pylon.
I like to think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Having all the fun over there.
You are my new Control Zero. You get to take that. You get a cannon duty.
What? As I...
Your ally is being attacked. Your base is under attack. We're all gonna die! What do you lack in minerals?
Temporal anomaly established. Strike now!
The timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian
choose the
wrong allies?
That's why they're not fighting back.
Allies?
Now you know they chose the right allies, it's good. Laser drill!
Our allies look like they could use a hand.
Speed to your requests.
Definitely!
Our allies are getting into trouble.
All again. About 30 seconds. How long they're gonna last. Everybody go, please. Thank you. Crank out some more of you.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
Go, everybody up here.
The lava has arrived.
Crap. Are they gonna make it?
On the scene.
Come on, get there.
Your allies are having
all the fun. It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
Where are the minerals? I was told there would be minerals.
You get to be controlled.
You're flat broke, mate. Get some more minerals.
Void reanimators? Really?
Its contributions to this fair city will
Well,
be
here's the last one.
The lava has
Oh my god.
Leaving both crystals and destruction.
Wow.
The Dominion's allies are victorious. But was
Wow.
His natural
oh.
Worth it.
Okay then. Oh. Okay, let's see how we got for that. Oh my Jesus. that was one of the hardest mutations I've ever faced. Level 10 and a half and mastery level 10. What do we get for that? Right, let's see what. Okay, keep going down. No! There we go. Minus 6 seconds. Oh my god. Right. Yeah, what did we get for that? Yeah, what did we get for having... Feel like that's a decal. What did we get? Achievements go up. Oh, we don't get anything out of it. Feel like we should. Right. Okay, well, there we go. The weekly mutation. Wheel of Misfortune completed on hard. It's been fun, guys. See you next time.